Passarai!
Richard Mazel here with my Karate Vlog, and it's been a really amazing week. Not only did we come back from Nationals, where one of our smallest members in the girls 12-13 minus 35 kilogram Kumite took a gold medal in her sparring division and a silver in her forms kata division, but also one of our biggest members, Big Steve, immense 84 kilos sparring Kumite. Took a bronze. Both of them actually went all the way to the finals. And everything was really a happy result of Nationals. It was unexpected. We weren't planning for it. It was great to get there. It was a really good proof of just head down, train hard, be consistent, really think about what you actually need to do to get better. Don't overtrain, but don't fall behind. And don't think about any result other than just the next little step, just the next little round. So when we came back, I sent out a press release to all the media. So after I sent the press release out, they really loved the idea of Olivia becoming the national champion. And we've already had two TV interviews, radio interview, we've been in three newspapers.
And one to watch is a young Saanich star. Jordan Cunningham has her story. You never know it, but Olivia Brody wasn't always all business.
I remember someone saying to me recently that, oh, I don't want to sponsor your event because, you know, karate's dangerous and people don't like it. Nope, that's not true. It's not dangerous and people really like it. Yes, people really like it. They want to hear more about it. And the end of the story is just, well, don't get distracted by things that really aren't necessary and be really consistent and dive really into it. Keep training back in the club. That's what we need to do for everybody. For everybody needs to train. I think some people have looked at the result of the two athletes from our club and they're super proud of them. But I think they know they also could get there, that they also could do it if they just put in the time. Time is a big thing. You know, like Muhammad Ali said, it's all done in the gym, right? All that training is all done here. And if we could just keep pushing that value forward. I mean, and it's not just once or twice. It's hundreds of hours. It's a lot of hours. Without thinking that you're actually gonna do it, with thinking that at least you've put in the time to get there. I'm Richard, keep listening, keep watching. I really appreciate all the support. It's great to meet people who've been watching the vlog, and I can't wait to bring you something new tomorrow.